សូមជូនរឿងយប់នេះថ្ងៃស្អែកភាគទី23រាជនីនៅតែកេងពុំលក់ដដែលតែនាងខំសំងំមួយស្របបមកស្រាប់តែលើសម្រាប់ជាងសុភ័ក្រចុះទៅលើក្រែរាជនីមិនបានជាងាកមើលថាតើគេក្រោកធ្វើអីទេស្រាប់តែលើសូរចម្រៀងនាងក៏ដឹងថាបរោះទៅបើកមញ្ញិសោះចាក់កាសែតមិនតាន់អស់មួយចំហៀងផងគេក៏បាត់ទៅវិញហើយដើរទៅកាន់ក្រែវិញខ្ញុំឆ្ងល់ដល់ហើយថាខ្ញុំចុះវាកេងពំលក់ព្រោះយកសពចម្លែកចុះប៉ាកានិកាថៃដែរថ្មនេះហើយមិនតាន់កេងទៀតមិនអស់កម្លាំងទេឬអីទើបនឹងធ្វើដំណើររួចផងនោះរាជនីលេបចម្ងល់ទុកហើយខំធ្វើជាកេងលក់ដោយបែរមុខទៅម្ខាងវិញហើយចាំលួចស្ដាប់សម្រាប់ជើងបរោះប្រហែលមួយសន្ទុះធំក្រោយមករាជនីហាក់ដូចជាដឹងថាមានតំនឹងមនុស្សអង្គុយលើក្រែនាងតែនាងមិនហ៊ានងាកមើលទេប៉ុន្តែនាងដឹងថាគឺសុភ័ក្រកំពុងថាបកូនស្រីដែលដេកក្បែរនាងរួចស្រាប់តែមានខ្យល់អ៊ុនៗមកប៉ះនឹងថ្ពាល់នាងដែររាជនីបើកភ្នែកខ្វាប់ច្រមុះសុភ័ក្រដល់ថ្ពាល់នាងស្រាច់គេថើបនាងហើយស្រវាអប់នាងជាមួយវាចារាជនីអាណិតបងទៅអូនបងត្រាំតទៅទៀតឡើងបានហើយរាជនីប្រញាប់កិច្ចចេញព្រមទាំងស្ទុះក្រោកជាបន្ទាន់លោកកត់ធ្វើអីហ្នឹងលោកភ្លេចសន្យាហើយឬសុភ័ក្រមុខក្រហមដូចមន់កកបន្តការអង្វរកភរិយាខ្លាំងខ្លាយរបស់គេរាជនីជិត2ឆ្នាំហើយដែលយើងរៀបការនឹងគ្នាគូណាតែអូនយកចិត្តបងហើយអូនធ្វើបាបបងដល់ណាទៀតរាជនីសម្លឹងមកគេយ៉ាងមមហើយបញ្ជាក់សួរគេម្ដងទៀតលោកភ្លេចពាក្យសន្យាហើយឬស្រាប់តែសុភ័ក្របញ្ចេញសំឡេងមឹងម៉ាត់ខុសប្រក្រតីរាជនីនាងមិនពេញចិត្តនឹងខ្ញុំឬយ៉ាងណាពេលនេះនាងប្រាប់ខ្ញុំឲ្យត្រង់មកចុះឬមួយរូបខ្ញុំមិនសមនឹងនាងមិនមែនយ៉ាងណឹងទេមានតែរូបខ្ញុំមិនសមនឹងលោកហេតុអីរាជនីនៅត្រឹងមិនឆ្លើយបរោះចាប់ស្មានាងទាំងពីរព្រមទាំងអង្រុនសួរហេតុអីហេតុអីបានជានាងមិនសមនឹងខ្ញុំបរោះបន្តសំដីបន្តិចមកវិញរាជនីអូននិយាយឲ្យត្រង់មកមើលអូនអស់ភាពបរិសុទ្ធហើយមែនទេបានជាអូននិយាយដូច្នេះសុភ័ក្របានសង្ស័យរាជនីអស់ភាពក្រមុំទៅហើយបានជានាងនិយាយថារូបនាងមិនសមនឹងគេហើយដែលនាងមិនព្រមព្រមដំណេកនឹងគេមកពីនាងខ្លាចគេដឹងពីភាពមិនបរិសុទ្ធរបស់នាងនោះដែរឃើញនាងមិនស្ដីបរោះក៏បន្តទៅទៀតប្រាប់បងមករាជនីប្រាប់បងឲ្យត្រង់មកចុះបងមិនខឹងនឹងអូនទេចុះបើខ្ញុំប្រាប់លោកថាអស់ម៉េចលោកឡើងស្រឡាញ់ខ្ញុំឬថាម៉េចរាជនីអូនប៉ាត់ជាដូច្នេះមែនឬបរោះដកដង្ហើមធំបន្តិចក៏បន្តហឹមបងគ្មានទៅចិត្តអីទេទូអូននៅក្រមុំឬមិនក្រមុំក៏មិនសំខាន់ប៉ុន្មានដែរចំពោះបងធ្វើម៉េចបើអូនជ្រុលជ្រួសឆ្លោះឆ្លោយទៅហើយសូមអូនតាំងចិត្តឲ្យបាននឹងណូឡើងវិញទៅចុះបងនៅតែស្រឡាញ់អូនដដែលគ្មានអាយអន់ចិត្តនឹងអូនទេមានអ្នកខ្លះគេយកស្រីខូចមកធ្វើប្រពន្ធផងចុះតម្រាំអូនមានតាន់ធ្លាក់ដល់ដំណាក់កាលនោះឯណា ราชนีหะโดยจะรบไปเอาไว้ตอบเตอร์บอราวิงป้อมตอนบานซอเนียงกันเอสงีมบอราในใต้บันตอราชนีชลายมือมัดมอกแทอ้นมันสอบบองเต้บองซอนอย่าแทนึงถนัดถนอมอ้นซามอกระบัวอ้นมันอ้อยไปสรำต่อติดติดเต้ปลุกบองบานดังรุ่ยหายแทอ้นระบัวกรอมกรีพลอยจัดคลังนะเลือกเปลี่ยนแต่งนี้ตัดภายในใส่จับประดามเฮามวยรมปิดให้วิจ่าแต่งเราอ่ะเราอุลขยมกรอนแต่จังดังจัดโลกปนเอาเต้แทบประสันบักขยมเอาเพียบบริสุทธิ์ให้ตายโลกในใต้สระหลังขยมได้หรืออย่างแน่ตามปัดขยมผมดังจีบานไอ้หมกไอ้แองบันเจปรับโลกแทถวายตบแต่ดวงจัตราชนีไปสรำกรอมกรีใต้เรียงกายราชนีวิ่งนักบริสุทธิ์หล่อนนะกล้าปีรูปโลกปมตอนมีหนอนแอบานปะปอลเต้จอบวิจารราชนีสอบแพะสระแวเอาปรุบเนียงซาจิตทำไมใต้สระใสถอยจันเก้ก่อสู่บ้าอย่างนังหายหัดไอก่ออ้นนักใต้ประกาศหนึ่งบ้องปรุกยังมันตรากาสไนฮะติงโดดจะรูปโลกเต็งอย่างไม่เตียดหายโลกเพลิดหายรึมันได้สาอติปอลตักประโลกเตรึได้นอมอ้อยขยมเรียบการหนึ่งโลกขยมบ้านจำเรียบโลกหายแทราชนีมันลุดวงจัดจุนโลกเต้ทวายตะบัดแต่ดวงจัดปลายสรัมปรุแต่ราชนีเนินนักเกนูเนินนักจังสังสักเตียดเมนเต้เรื่องนู้บ้านกันลองพอดอังวายแต่หายหายขยมก็อ้อกำหนดนังซองสักติดได้หายเจ้าหัดไอ้ก็เนียงเหมือนปลอมอ้อยขยมคลายเตยจีบใดปัดประกาศระบาดเนียงอย่างนี้ราชนีขยมทุบอ้อหนึ่งเนียงจีอยู่ใครชนะหมกให้เนียงก็ละหม่อมโยจัดขยมได้บากราปิดขยมเนียงกับนักสมานแทเนียงไอ้ดะซากระไดบริสุทธิ์ดาวทั้งไงนี่จอกขยมมีแต่ขวัญโลกอ่านนะโลกเตยตาได้เหมือนเฮียนราชนีมันเห็นมันจับเปี้ยในเตขยมคลาดปรูไอคลาดไอปรูไอกลายโลกคลายกาณิกาเขมเนน่าเรศะมันจังไอเลิกกาณิกาทมละมอมให้ให้กระเจนิเยละมอมสนับบานได้โลกสำราญบ่มนองอรบาโลกเจาะดังใบดอกประบ่มนองดาวขยมบานทไปประไฮอ้อยบัดนู่ขยมส้มประกอบคลุนจุนโลกนองหยบในให้ทั้งไงไซขยมส้มของบอลโลกแทส้มโลกไม่ตายโยกขมัดขยมตาประกอบอ้ายจีโดนขยมพองอ้ายกอดบ้านเคยมกขยมเจริญจองกร้อยฮึสอบแพะกระหึมเตียงสำหรับราชนีสเตอร์ลินกรอบพเนจรจำจีหมอดรังเมนขยมเหมือนใจจังบ้านสไนฮาร์บีบนี่จำเมื่อกล่าวปีราชนีตาสบแผลรอบประปนบ้านหรือเหมือนบ้านมันแมนแผลใดนี้มีแต่เนียงมวยเต้ในใจรู้บ่รอก็สู้ตะการแกร่เกวิ่งปราเกย์ไหลในใจใสใส่ลังเอปกันในแกกล่าวตะบัดตั้งปีประลมระหดดอทไงตรังมันตอนเคยตระลอบหมอกวิ่งราชนีดังท่าเอปกกมาไรนี้ข้างคลังแน่ให้ประโยคมันนี้เนียงสไตสไตปมกูนี่ยีได้เกยคลังคลังยังนี่ติดซอปรุกีทเวลอ้อหนึ่งหนึ่งแน่ตั้งไปเรียบแกหายหมกเนียงใต้แต่กมรูกมเรยได้เกยอย่างแน่ก็เกยเหมือนมอดเกยเนื้อแต่เลิกดำการเนียงเจี๊ยประปนเป็นจับดอกได้เปิลฉือตีดเกยถนอมเนียงจีแพรยี่ปิดปิดมันกูเนียงเหมืองมัดหนึ่งปีอ่องวอระบอกเกยนึกไปหนุ่มซอประสันบะเกยคังเนียงให้แต่ยกประปนมวยติดเมนตาเนียงทเวอย่างแน่เนียงบ้านปีไอตาในใจนังเกยตาเนียงอาจเหนื่อยสกิมบันด้อยอ่อยเกยก้าประปนมวยติดบ้านได้เตมันบานเตไปบ้านแต่หาย នៅតែមិនទាន់ឃើញសុភ័ក្រត្រឡប់មកវិញបរោះមិនដែលដើរចោលផ្ទះយ៉ាងនេះទេតាំងពីនាងមករស់នៅជាមួយគេរាជនីឥតញ៉ាំខ្លួនឯងទេនាងបញ្ចុកតែកានិកាប៉ុណ្ណោះល្ងាចទៅហើយនៅតែមិនទាន់ឃើញឪពុកកុមារីនេះត្រឡប់មកវិញទៀតរាជនីនៅអង្គុយមកតោកធ្វើការនាងរងចាំមើលផ្លូវបរោះរហូតដល់ម៉ោងជាង8យប់ទើបឮសំឡេងរថយន្តសុភ័ក្របញ្ចូលមកក្នុងផ្ទះយ៉ាងលំបាកហើយចុះពីឡានទាំងដំណើរត្រេតត្រោតរាជនីស្ទើរទៅជួយតុបក្រែខ្លួនគេខ្លួនបរោះធំក្លិនសតតែស្រាគេសម្លឹងមុខរាជនីយ៉ាងខ្ជិលច្រអូសហើយឥតនិយាយស្ដីស្រស់ស្រីក្រែគេឡើងរហូតដល់បន្ទប់គ្រាន់តែដល់ក្រែភ្លាមគេដួលទាំងជំហរទាំងខោអាវទាំងស្បែកជើងទៅលើក្រែរាជនីដោះស្បែកជើងចេញដោះលាវអាវគេឲ្យចំហត្រុងហើយយកផ្លិតមកបោះឲ្យគេទៅជ្រលក់កន្សែងមកជូតមុខជូតមាត់ឲ្យគេទៀតមួយសន្ទុះសុភ័ក្រក៏ដឹងខ្លួនមួយសន្ទុះសុភ័ក្រក៏តាំងក្អួតពេញក្រែប្រឡាក់ខោអាវអស់រាជនីដោះខោអាវចេញពីខ្លួនគេជ្រលក់កន្សែងជូតកំអួតចេញពីខ្លួនឲ្យស្អាតយកសារងមកផ្លាស់ឲ្យគេហើយក្រែគេទៅកេងឲ្យក្រែនាងវិញព្រោះអីក្រែបរោះប្រឡាក់កំអួតអស់ទៅហើយសុភ័ក្រគ្រាន់តែមើលមុខនេះបន្តិចក៏ថ្មិចភ្នែកសំងំរាជនីនិយាយអង្វរគេតាច់តាច់ថ្ងៃក្រោយលោកកុំពិសាស្រាច្រើនយ៉ាងណឹងទៀតណា
កុំខាត់ខ្ញុំនាងគ្មានសិទ្ធអីខាត់ខ្ញុំទេ
សុភ័ក្រនិយាយយ៉ាងកំបុតកំបុយរាជនីដឹងថាគេខឹងខ្លាំងណាស់នាងក៏នៅស្ងៀមសិនពុំតាន់ហ៊ាននិយាយអីជាមួយគេម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតនាងនៅនឹកឃើញថាខ្លួនគេកំពុងនៅជោគជាំដោយសាស្រាតួនិយាយគ្នាក៏ស្ដាប់មិនបានដែរយប់ឡើងសុភ័ក្រក្រោកក្អួតជាច្រើនដងទៀតឯរាជនីអង្គុយកំដរគេទល់ភ្លឺអត់បានសម្រាកបន្តិចឡើយព្រឹកឡើងគេនៅកេងពុំតាន់ក្រោករាជនីចុះទៅរៀបចំផ្ទះបាយរួចក៏ទៅផ្សារទិញចំណីចំណុកមកឲ្យបរោះស្រស់ស្រូបពេលព្រឹកដោយនឹកថាគេក្អួតពីយប់ច្រើនពេកព្រឹកនេះមុខជាគ្មានកម្លាំងអាចទៅស្រស់ស្រូបឯផ្សារបានទេនៅពេលដែលរាជនីត្រឡប់មកពីផ្សារវិញសុភ័ក្រចេញទៅបាត់ដោយអត់ផ្ដាំផ្ញើអ្វីទាំងអស់ថ្ងៃរសៀលម៉ោង3ទើបឃើញបរោះមកដល់រួចចូលទៅបុយរោគេតែម្ដងមួយសន្ទុះក្រោយមកស្រាប់តែមានស្រីម្នាក់ទំនងជាកូនកាត់ផងមកសួររកលោកសុភ័ក្របកក្លឹកម្នាក់ក៏ជូនស្រីនោះទៅជួបបរោះឯបន្ទប់គេរាជនីមិនដឹងថាតើស្រីនោះមករកសុភ័ក្រមានការអីទេឃើញតែគេនិយាយគ្នាមួយស្របក់ក៏បណ្ដើរគ្នាចេញមកក្រៅសំដៅទៅរថយន្តហើយជិះចេញទៅទាំងពីរនាក់រាជនីមានចិត្តប្រច័ណ្ឌមួយរំពេច
ខ្ញុំពុំគួរណាឲ្យគេបណ្ដើរស្រីកាត់មុខបានយ៉ាងនេះសោះ
ល្ងាចនេះឪពុកកានិកាអត់ត្រឡប់មកផ្ទះវិញទេរាជនីសែនលំបាកក្នុងចិត្ត
តាំងពីខ្ញុំមករស់នៅជាមួយគេគេពុំដែលដើរបាត់ដំណឹងយ៉ាងនេះសោះ
រាជនីប្រើពូសក់ឲ្យជិះម៉ូតូដើររកគេគ្រប់ទីកន្លែងគ្រប់ផ្ទះមិត្តភ័ក្តិទាំងអស់តែឥតឃើញតាល់តែសោះព្រឹកឡើងម៉ោង8បុរសក៏មកដល់កន្លែងធ្វើការរាជនីចង់ចូលទៅជួបនិយាយជាមួយគេតែចូលមិនទាន់រួចព្រោះភ្ញៀវចេញចូលពុំដាច់សោះហើយស្រាប់តែឃើញស្រីពីម្សិលមិញមកជួបនឹងគេទៀត
និយាយគ្នាមួយសន្ទុះស្រីនោះក៏ដើរចេញមកវិញដល់ថ្ងៃត្រង់ចិត្តពេលបាយសុភ័ក្រក៏ដើរចេញជាមួយភ្ញៀវជូនភ្ញៀវទៅក្រៅលុះភ្ញៀវឡើងឡានទៅបាត់គេក៏បើករថយន្តគេចេញទៅដែររកតារាជនីសុអីក៏មិនទាន់យប់នោះគេមិនត្រឡប់មកផ្ទះរហូតស្អែកឡើងមួយយប់ទៀតក៏នៅមិនឃើញស្រមោលសុភ័ក្រមកផ្ទះរាជនីកេងលែងលក់ញ៉ាំលែងចូលគឺបានតែអង្គយំតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ